Welcome to the Essential Ideas of Austrian Economics. One of the most contentious ideas of the Austrian school is its explanation for one of the reasons economies fluctuate between booms and busts. According to Austrian economists, the ebbs and flows of the economy, or what we call the business cycle, are often rooted in central banks actively intervening to change interest rates from what they would otherwise be. Austrians, like most economists, see the interest rate as the price that coordinates savings and borrowing. The link with the business cycle is that when central banks lower interest rates relative to the actual amount of savings, it artificially stimulates investment that is not sustainable. Let's explore this with an example. The Central Bank of Prosperity Land believes that interest rates are too high and are impeding economic growth, so it intervenes to lower them. This intervention makes it more attractive for entrepreneurs and businesses to borrow and expand their business. The lower interest rate signals to entrepreneurs and businesses that people are saving more today and will, therefore, consume more in the future. Ivan is a business owner with a profitable company selling chocolates. Based on the lower interest rate, he decides to build a new factory, doubling his production capacity. 2 years later, Ivan opens his brand new factory and soon realizes that there has been no increase in demand for his chocolates. Interest rates weren't really lower, as they would be if people were actually saving more. Instead, they were made artificially lower because of the government's injection of money into the banking system. Ivan now has the capacity and costs to produce double what he once produced, but there isn't enough demand for his chocolates. Ivan's profitable business is now losing money, and he still has to repay the loan for the new factory. Ivan realizes that building the new factory was not a sound decision, and unfortunately, he's now forced to lay off workers and restructure his business. And this story replays itself throughout the economy with countless entrepreneurs like Ivan. The Austrian school's view is that distortions in interest rates play a major role in business cycle booms and busts. For more information on Austrian economics, visit essentialaustrians.org. And to learn about more Essential Scholars, visit essentialscholars.org.